Beckley is spelled
B-E-C-K-L-E-Y.
What happened to you, sir?
Sunday, 20th September, at about 6:30 p.m., I was in my home with my children. Unfortunately, I saw three guys coming. The first one came, I recognized him. He saluted me, Mulamba Mirawai. I answered, friend, the Canadian said, we should go down. I should leave my home. I should accompany him, go down the road, and discuss something. I said, no. I'm here. You've met me in my home. If there's something, it's here. Tell me. I'm here with my children. It's too quiet. After a while, I saw two men come. Two young guys. I heard it. The first one, they think, oh, nine is. The two guys now came. And I read the entry of the veranda. The name of this hand move. So the young men with whom we were conversing saw guns around. So I remembered. The other young man came and said, what are you doing on this chair? Leave this chair, let's go down here. I said, down there to do what? He said, no. He said, I was at gunpoint. So I woke up. We were moving down the road. When we reached down, they said, I should sit down. I asked him, what is wrong? You can't tell me. They say, yes, we will tell you. You are a group here, you have a group here who are supporting Mayor Ekem, Efandeyo, and Mutumiho. You are those supporting them when Amber are in Runakana. You give the information, they send me it. So that's why we are looking for new people. So fortunately, we've got you today. So I told them, I have my phone here. If you say I'm using my phone, this is my phone, take my phone and search it. If you see anything like military number or the mayors you are calling, then I'm guilty. Two of them looking on the phone, one stood behind me, having a machete and a gun. The one behind me said, send my hand. Send my hand. I said, no. That's what I said. I said, no. Don't kill me much. I don't know anything. He said, no, you're telling lies. You are down to him. As soon as I said like this, he stand here. He first made the machete like this. And then I turned around and said, oh, don't worry. He said, no. He said, now I'm giving you the other one in front of me said, you need to shoot at you. Then he said, there's two options. You will choose one now. I should use one on your body, gun or machete. Said now, you will choose now, and I will use it now. Go on for match it. That's how I do it. You have a simple one. I don't know the way you will use the gun. Let me accept match it and give the hand. So I sat, I met, then I told my person, I put the hand like this. Just hear chop. He came and made my arm beside me. As he did like that, just as the three of them were going after I came, I fell on my legs. As I was bleeding, all about 5 minutes. So what was happening after? I was upset. Unfortunately, in the Monday morning, I realized myself that here. And I began to ask for about how Ramea and the others did the effort to let me reach here. I have been off the road since. So that's how we should do it.
Why did they target you?
Not alone, not I alone. I have told you that they said we are four of us. I one, Motunebe Timbame. The other one, Mutani. The other one, Jibekani. The other one, Kumbulugeli.
And where are the other people that came
from? I don't know. I don't know.
Do you know where they You've been living in Buya for the past few years. Yeah, for long. 2 years. For the past 2 years, there's been separatists for destabilizing the place. Have you been hearing a lot of gunshots, a lot of people who have been hurt by the separatists?
A lot of.
Do you hear a lot of stories about the fighting the separatists are doing?
Yes, I hear the stories. Some of these of which some of them are such. Yes.
Do you have anything to say to those people now?
To say to them?
The people who hurt you.
To say to them? I don't see them. I don't see them. I saw them on the corner.
Are you afraid for your life and your family?
Afraid? I'm afraid that not all that people are much. But I have faith in myself.
And your family, are you worried about them?
No. I have faith. The problem is that what I will say is this. Even one of those, among the four that I've called, one is standing there. It's among the four that they targeted us. Two of us that he met the monarch and the man. Call his engineer who attacks him face to face daily. That you bother people are those who send message to military to come and attack Amba in Bonaka. They know that Amba are people. They cover us. So you cannot disturb. Don't think that because you have your mother, you can disturb us here. And when he came and told us, he said, are you sure? He said yes, that was a Thursday. Friday told us we were planning to write a document to come and hand to government. That was on Sunday. We decided that we'll do it on Monday and come on Tuesday and hand it on that very Sunday.